As if this match wasn't compelling enough, can you throw in the no disqualification?
Guys, no.